baby bus.
Hi! Click here to subscribe!
The monster growls! In the end, the monster took them all!
And then?
Then that's the end! Oh, I'm going to bed.
Mimi!
What is it?
Oh, Daddy, Daddy, my dearest Daddy, I'm so scared, I'm so scared. Did you hear that? Tell me what it is. Is it a big, scary monster?
Hey, sweetie, sweetie, my dearest sweetie, Daddy's here, don't be afraid. Can you see that? Tell me what it is.
Oh, it's a little bird. Mom, Mom! Oh, Mommy, Mommy, my dearest Mommy, I'm so scared, I'm so scared.
I'm so tired. I need some rest.
Oh, and I'm so hungry. When will this kid start eating?
Oh, so am I. I want some food. I don't have any candy left.
Great, great! He starts eating!
The scary germs we are.
We love to eat candy.
1, 2, 3, 4 candies. Let's eat all of them.
The scary germs we are. We love to eat sweet cakes.
1, 2, 3, 4 bites. Let's eat all of them. The scary germs we are. We love to drink sweet juice. 1, 2, 3, 4 cups. Let's drink all of them.
The scary germs we are. We are scared of toothbrushes.
Here comes a big toothbrush. Let's run away.
The scary germs we are. We are scared. scared of toothbrushes.
Bubbles are everywhere. Let's run away.
Brush your teeth. It can be very dangerous.
I understand.
Mimi, I'll teach you a song about brushing teeth. You can learn some safety tips for brushing teeth from this song. Let's sing.
Yeah, 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 let's brush our teeth.
I am the king of germs.
Do you know which place we like?
We like dirty places. And narrow and tiny places, too. There are so many germs on my hands.
Mom, what should we do to get rid of them?
You should always wash your hands.
I see.
After you play in the playground, after you play in the sand, after you play with your little toys, the germs are on your hands. After you go out and come home, after you use the restroom, before you start eating something, the germs are on your hands. Your hands are not clean, the germs like them.
No, I don't want them to be on my hands.
Neither do I.
Let's wash our hands.
Wash your hands with between fingers, rub your left and right hand to take the germs away. Rinse your hands with water, palms in between fingers, rinse your left and right hand to take the germs away. Now your hands are clean, the germs are leaving and crying. Dry your left and right hand to make your hands clean.
Timmy, wake up!
Timmy, brush your teeth! Look, Timmy, one of your slippers is big and the other is small. That's why you fell down.
Big and small.
Baby's toothbrush, it's so big. Whose is it?
It is baby's toothbrush.
This big toothbrush, whose is it?
It is daddy's toothbrush.
They brush their teeth now, using baby's small toothbrush, using daddy's big toothbrush. They brush their teeth clean.
The plate for baby, it's so big.
The plate for daddy, it's so small.
This small plate, whose is it?
It is baby's small plate.
This big plate, whose is it?
It is daddy's big plate.
They're eating breakfast now. Small bread on the small plate. Big bread on the big plate.
Look at this.
A dino ran with a toy in his hand. He fell down and he got hurt.
No, no, I won't run. I won't run with a toy in my hand.
Dangerous, so dangerous. Stop running with a toy in your hand.
No, no, I want to run. I want to keep playing with my toy.
Look at this. A dino ran with a toy in his hand. He fell down and he got hurt.
No, no, I won't run. I won't run with a toy in my hand.
My stomach doesn't feel very good.
Do you need to go to the restroom?
Yes.
You can go right now.
But I want to keep playing on the slide.
You'll feel worse if you don't go to the restroom now. How about going to the restroom first and then enjoying the slide again?
Go to the restroom?
Mimi, I want to go too.
All right, let's all go together. Guys, please be careful when you go to the restroom.
The teacher says, stand in line and wait your turn. Always be careful and stay safe. Four little crocodiles feel so bloated, so they all go to the restroom. The teacher says, see witches, girls and boys. Always be careful and stay safe. Three little crocodiles feel so bloated, so they all go to the restroom.
Be careful when you go to the restroom. After using the toilet, remember to flush and wash your hands.
We got it!
Mimi! Mimi! Where are you? Come on, put on your coat.
Mommy!
Mimi, here's your coat.
No, I want to play hide and seek now.
All right, if I find you, you should put on your coat, okay?
Okay, no problem!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Are you ready? Mommy's gonna get you!